So here's that dough. You can tell that it's very sticky, thus the rubber spatula that I use to do the mixing at the beginning.